Oh, it's been 3 weeks. I have to get out of here. I'm free.
Are you tired of being kidnapped by people you don't want to be kidnapped by? Well, now there's a simple solution to all your problems. From the creators of Hatchet Hair Products comes the product you've all been waiting for, Hatchet Hygiene Spray.
Let's see what Hatchet Hygiene Spray can do for an average Joe, like Joe.
Try this.
What is this?
It says right on the label, you silly fool.
Oh, it says right on the label. I'm such a silly fool. Thank you. I guess. Hey, you look kind of familiar. Do I know you?
Hold the sprayer approximately 6 to 7 inches away from your abdomen. Make sure the sprayer is aimed at your chest. Turn the sprayer into the on position and shake for application. It's the wrong position. There you go. Spray yourself for approximately 3 to 5 seconds. Stop. Stop.
After an easy application, it's time to start your day.
Time to start my day.
Let us explore the magic of Hatchet Hygiene Spray in action.
Could you tell me the time?
It works.
Let us view another example.
Excuse me, sir, can you just please tell me what-
Ow! Hey, what the heck was that? Ow! Oh, dude!
We stopped by the backyards of Westlake to view people's opinions on hatchet hygiene.
Go ahead and try it.
That's our best result so far.
Shoo-ha, Hadiat!
I love Hatchet Hair Products. I love it so much. It brings joy to my entire family. My family rejoices in its presence. I throwing it for joy. Kicking for joy. Happiness.
This is just a can of Old Spice.
Dr. Nofford.
Oh, hey, didn't see you there. Well, now that those pesky interviews are over, I'm gonna show you how we make Hatchet. Follow me. Oh, hey, didn't see you there. Let's make some hatchet. First thing that you're gonna need, just a little bit, I mean, as small as you can possibly get, of extremely inert water. It's really not dangerous. It's disgusting. It makes me sick. Next, hexanoalanate malappropriate bicarbonate solution. And you're gonna wanna take this and just do nothing with it right now. It's extremely dangerous. I love it. Next, propane or gasoline. I like gasoline because of the flammableness. Propane works too though. You could just combine it in really however you want. The one thing are we gonna need? We're gonna need a reactor. Tom, we need a reactor. It doesn't really work unless we have nuclear.
Oh, God. Please!
Hey! No! This is bad! No!
No! Come over here!
No! 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 Get a team on that stack!
No! 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 Hatchet hygiene spray.
Sure. What will happen if I put the hair with hair?